I've never built a Sasquatch wheelie machine before. No, this was the first. I mean, Hotel Tacoma is really about going out and having fun and just sending it, you know, and like doing a lot of radical stuff. And the mutant toy fit in really well with that vibe because we're doing like probably 40 mile an hour wheelie down the sand and the beach through the water. It was insane. The Squatch was born out of these guys had strapped a couch onto the back of a quad. I'm just like, that looks like so much fun. What if we built a legitimate version of that? And gave it some character. We kind of like just used this as inspiration to create the Squatch. As we started cutting stuff up and putting the bodywork on it, and we put an old Tacoma front end on it, it started taking on this brand new character of its own, and it turned into kind of like a pre-runner quad. You know, as we welded like a skid plate on it, and then we did roll bars around all the seats in the back. And when we finally did paint the Squatch on the hood and the teeth on the bottom, then the thing just totally came alive.